लागे रे, जाने क्या हो अब आगे रे, पिया तो से नैना लागे रे। रात को जब चांद चमके जल उठे तन मेरा, मैं कहूँ मत करो चंदा इस गली का फेरा।
Happy anniversary. I hope you're having fun. It was so difficult for me to keep this as a surprise. Trust me, every time we used to chill, every time we used to meet for lunch, I was like, bas ab mere muh se nikla, ab mere muh se nikla. I mean, I just wanted to show you guys this video and lag rahi hai ya buri lag rahi hai, lame to nahi lag rahi video, and you guys have become such an important part of my decision making. It's crazy that, you know, I can't even make a small video without getting your approval. So it is really funny. But I hope you've enjoyed the video till now. It's gonna get better because there's a new question on the table. That is your favorite memory with Shagan ka din. So let's see what did the gang reply.
Hello, my bhabhi. Many, many congratulations on your first wedding anniversary. Ek saal khatam ho gaya, honestly, pata bhi nahi chala. But yeah, here we are. So coming to my most favorite memory with you guys, first of all, let me just say ki I really feel ki I haven't had many opportunities to make more meaningful and personal memories with you guys yet, but I promise you that will change in the near future. But so far, I would say my top memory would of course be all of us crashing Barbie's mehndi. I really feel everything that night was perfect, like a performance, everybody's reaction, the amount of love, the amount of togetherness, the amount of celebration in the air, and also bhaiya's shenanigans after all of that was over. It's something I really, really throw back to. I'm also looking forward to both of you making true to your promise and coming to see me in California once all of this COVID nonsense is over. But until then, cheers to you both, and cheers to many, many more years to come. I'll see you soon.
हैप्पी एनिवर्सरी भाई, हैप्पी एनिवर्सरी शगुन। बहुत मेमोरीज हैं तुम्हारी शादी की, बहुत मस्ती की, बहुत फन किया। एक कोई भी एक मेमोरी पिन पॉइंट करना थोड़ा मुश्किल है, लेकिन फिर भी मेरी बेस्ट मेमोरी है जब हम आपको घर लेके आए थे शादी के बाद। शगुन, इट्स बीन अ ईयर, इट्स बीन अ वेरी गुड ईयर। होप यू हैड लॉट्स ऑफ मस्ती एंड लॉट्स ऑफ फन विद माई भाई, एंड सेम गोज फॉर अंकित भाई। Hope you and Shagun have a long and happy married life.
Happy anniversary, Shaididi and Uncle Jiju. I can't believe it's been a year since the wedding. Like, I remember all those dance practices and the functions and all. Just feels like yesterday. There have been a lot of fun memories since this past 1 year with the two of you. But I think one of my favorite ones would be that day at the mall when we bought jeans. So I remember I was doing shopping with Shaididi, and you also came, and then you made me buy jeans. And that was so much fun because you were like, oh, no, these are not flary enough, and these are like, you know, suiting you and stuff. So it was a lot of fun, and those are like my favorite pair of jeans now. So thank you so much for that. And apart from that, also there are so many fun memories, like partying in the lockdown with the two of you. Like, it was a lot of fun. And Shaididi with you, like making desserts for Jiju with you, which Jiju, you have to like lie that they are good, because I mean, come on, Shaididi is making desserts, so okay, I'm kidding. So I hope you have wonderful, wonderful years ahead, and I really can't wait to see you both soon and party again. So yeah, lots of love to you, and happy anniversary once again.
Hey Didi and Jiju, wish you guys a very happy first anniversary. I can't believe it's been a year already. It's hard for me to choose a favorite memory with you guys between our trip to Dharampur, all our family outings, our brunches, our dinners, your stays here at the farm during the lockdown. But I think my favorite and one of the earliest memories with you guys was just a short time before the wedding when we all headed to Goa for the pre-wedding photo shoot. I think we all had a great time and a good laugh during some of the photo shoots. We just knew that we connected well. We knew it would be a fun and healthy relationship that will last a lifetime. And I think, Jiju, you personally got a taste of what after-marriage life would be with Shagun. You could forget about your early morning workouts, your early morning routines, because there was not going to be any early nights with her. So, but here's wishing you guys a lifetime of love, happiness and good health. Love you guys. Cheers.
Happy anniversary, guys! You know, recently when Sherry had come for a night stay, I called on her intercom, and it literally took me 10 seconds to remember what was her number. That's when I realized, it's been a while since she's been around. So, well, I think I'll tell about the Holi little incident. You know, we met Jiju unofficially on Holi, and that time Jiju had packs. I mean, he still has, he had more. And he took off his shirt, and I and Sakshi were like, ooh, look at jeans, potential jeans. And Sherry was like blushing. Okay, never mind. I think this is not the audience. So yeah, our first ever photo shoot with Jiju was in the cigar room, just before the roka. And you know, it was so much fun because Jiju was holding the cigar and I and Sherry were holding the pistols and, you know, making those poses. Just, it was like a scene coming out of the Buckingham Palace, like the royals. And it was a lot of fun doing that photo shoot, and I mean, it was the beginning of a fun journey. If I reminisce the wedding days, for me it would be the meetings with the choreographer, and you know, the dance practices, which literally turned into parties that we almost didn't remember the next day. And how can we forget the K3G scenes, you know, where Sherry's like Bebo and we are like acting all sassy around her. She's flying down from the plane with a million shopping bags, and we are rejecting guys like right like center, and Poobali Parvati in the mandir, and you know, when she does pause to all of the people, and when like all our cousins are eavesdropping, you know, trying to hear ek ke upar ek, they're trying to hear ki what is Sherry saying to Jiju's biodata, and she said yes, and everybody went crazy with madness. They started running over there. It was hilarious. And you know, Yash and Ilu opening the popping the champagne bottle, and all the bhabis trying to sajao her, and we are taking selfies. You know, someone is doing something or the other somewhere, and she gets it. She's like, pause. So it's all very beautifully captured in the Sangeet, you know. I mean, we had a lot of fun planning the Sangeet, definitely. One of the nights, Sherry called me from her honeymoon, and she was sounding so excited and thrilled. You know, sounded like she was having fun. So I was like, I was like, thank God. I think she's in good hands. And Jiju, that feeling still persists. So I'm kind of glad, like, she's in good hands and you're doing a pretty good job. So kudos. And you know, I think you both are influencing each other in a very good way. Like, I've never heard Sherry being critical of you, like, even on a single day. She's always appreciated and praised you. So I think you've been good to her, and I hope she's been good to you. But I'm sure she's generally cute like that. And to talk of more memories, I think I have a lot more hazy memories from a lot of nights that we've been with each other. But anyway, let's talk about my favorite thing from your room. And together, they built a life they loved. I love this quote, and it's adorable that you both have it in your room. And I hope you do build a life together that you both love. To my almost becoming a favorite couple, mwah, 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 mwah. I love you both, and looking forward to celebrating many more years together. Love you guys. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, both of you.
Happy anniversary, guys.
एक साल हो गया, पता भी नहीं लगा.
I know, ऐसा लग रहा है. Just few months back, we were gate crashing Shagun's mehndi.
And I remember Ankit
not wanting to leave.
हम लोग गाड़ी में बैठे हुए थे, like
he wanted to play their favorite song, I think.
And it be like more than an hour, हम लोग बैठे हुए थे गाड़ी. It was crazy night, guys.
All the family, they were outside, and I remember Shagun wanting to leave with Ankit that very night.
Hope you remain crazy like this forever.
Yeah, as crazy in love as you were back then.
And happy anniversary once again.
And congratulations on completing your first year. And we hope to party with you guys
soon.
Yeah,
definitely we need a party.
As soon as this social distancing gets over.
Yeah, chalo.
Best of luck, guys. Lots of love.
Hello, Ankit and Shagun. Wish you both a very happy first anniversary. Have a wonderful day and enjoy your day. Cheers.
हैप्पी मैरिज एनिवर्सरी शगुन एंड अंकित जी. खूब खुश रहो, जीते रहो, गुड न्यूज दे. अभी तो बहुत टाइम भी है, लॉकडाउन का पीरियड चल रहा है, खूब इंजॉय करो. आपके मम्मी पापा को सबको मेरी तरफ से बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद.
द फेवरेट मेमोरी वी शेयर फ्रॉम योर मैरिज इज जब अंकित ने शगुन के लिए गाना प्ले किया था, मैं तेरी मोहब्बत में पागल हो जाऊंगा, फ्रॉम थ्री मूवी. द मोमेंट वॉज सो स्पेशल. ही वॉज रियली कीन एंड वॉन्टेड टू डेडिकेट दिस सॉन्ग फॉर शगुन. और मेरे को याद है पूरी फैमिली बात कर रही थी सेलिब्रेशन गार्डन्स की, एंड ही रियली वॉन्टेड टू प्ले दैट म्यूजिक फॉर मी. सो दैट इज द बेस्ट मेमोरी. मी एंड अंकुश वी चेरिश
दोनों की इस लाइफ में.
हाय शेरी, I can't believe it's been a whole year. It seems just like yesterday we were getting you dolled up for the most special day of your life.
Ankit ji, whatever little I know of you, you're a good sportsman, but a better person. And I hope you give me time in the future to know you better. Happy first year.
We love you.
Yay, me too.
Bye.
Happy anniversary, dear Bhaiya and Bhabhi. I cherish every moment about your marriage till date. You guys are great together. Hope you stay the same, stay in love. Take care, see you soon. Bye bye.
Hi Didi, hi Didi. Wishing you both a very happy anniversary and an amazing life there.
Congratulations, Sherry, Ankit ji, on completing first year together. Wish you guys everlasting happiness.
Hi Ankit and Shagun. Congratulations and wish you a very, very happy first anniversary.
Congratulations.
Hi Ankit and Shagun. Wish you a very, very happy anniversary.
It's the first anniversary, very special. Have fun, take care, enjoy.
Enjoy your day, we miss you guys.
And our fitting one. Happy our fitting one.
Wishing both our lovebirds a very, very happy anniversary, the first of many. Well, it's so hard to find one single favorite memory of mine because there are so many of them. From all the drunken nights that we've had to all the amazing trips. I cannot especially forget the trip to Dharampur. But I think I would probably count the last memory, the most recent one in fact, one at Jiju and Sherry's house, where we had amazing fun night. And the reason I say it was super fun was because that was the time when I finally felt like Jiju is a part of our Baby Dolls gang. You know, so when Sherry was getting married, I was always like, okay, you know, how will the group dynamics change? But it's so nice to see that he's become such an integral part of our group. And now every time we'll be having a Baby Doll session, it's obvious that Jiju will always be there. So wishing you both an amazing anniversary, first of many. You guys compliment each other so well, so I can't wait to see how the journey goes even further, the more fun-filled journey that it will be. And can't wait to be a part of it, can't wait to be a part of all the celebrations. Love you both. Sending lots of love, hugs and kisses.
Dear Shagun and Ankit, wish you a very, very happy first anniversary.
God bless you both.
Dear Ankit ji and Shagun, wishing you both a very, very happy wedding anniversary. May God bless you with lifetime of love, happiness and togetherness.
Cheers to all the crazy parties so far and for many more to come.
Love you both. Cheers.
Hi Ankit ji and Shagun.
Hi Ankit. Hi Shagun. Happy anniversary.
Happy maiden anniversary.
We are sad we are not able to celebrate this in a grand way. It's your first anniversary, but I think these 3-4 months in the past have been amazing.
Yes.
For all of us as a family and as friends as well, that we've got to spend quality time with you both. And
Ankitji's badminton has become really good now, staying with us. And of course, Monopoly also we have played together.
Yeah, a lot of Monopoly. And also...
Also food tasting skills of Ankitji, I'm sure it has become really good now. Kachiji's making we have a lot of different food. Cuisines and of course we have had the best spirits, best drinks, and we had a lot of parties also, but yeah, we are really missing you guys.
Yeah, have a lot of fun. We are so glad that Sherry has found you and you have found Sherry, who are perfect for each other,
and we are lucky to have you in our life, Ankit.
Yes, and so many more years of love and togetherness to both of you. Love each other a lot. You both make a perfect couple. And happy anniversary once again.
Happy anniversary, bye.
Bye.
There are innumerable memories with you guys, and there have been a lot of crazy nights and a lot of crazy trips. But my favorite memory would have to be the Goa trip. I mean, crazy nights, early morning shoots, hunting for props with auntie, making Shagun and Bhaiya do the funniest of things. And I'm pretty sure Shagun would be thinking, meri to nanand aadhi pagal hi hai, pata nahi kahan par phans gayi hu main. Because it was crazy. I had just started bonding with her, and because of our shopping sessions, I had just started bonding with her, and she would be thinking, bhai, ye kya karwa rahi hai? But the trip was insane, and it was such a beautiful trip. We all bonded together so well, the yacht parties, everything was epic. So that has to be my favorite memory. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We know coronavirus have ruined your first anniversary plans, but we really hope that this video would have cheered you up a little and made your anniversary a little special. Here's wishing both of you a lot of love and a lot of luck for the upcoming year. And happy anniversary, guys, once again. We love you.